guys!
Hi! How's it going?
First off, I just say sorry that I haven't posted a video in a while. But I've been really busy, so I haven't really had a chance to post anything. So I'm going to do a quick video for you now to prove that I'm still here, I'm still alive, and I'm still posting videos. Another cool thing is that I have started writing a blog. I talked about doing one in my last post, so I'll post a link for you. And yeah, it's a fashion blog, so there'll be some extra bits and bobs on there of what I think's coming in at the moment, what I think's cool at the moment, some outfits I've pieced together. So yeah, feel free to go and have a look at that if you want to. Today I thought I'd do a little video for you about sort of how to, I suppose, how to wear ponchos, kimonos, oversized wrap type things in spring, summer. Because although it's getting warmer, it's not summer yet, it's not that warm yet, so there's some little tips and tricks that you can do where, you know, if it's warm enough to not wear a coat but not warm enough to go short sleeve, then these are the perfect thing for you. Let's crack on. So up first we have what do you call these things? Like cape? Shawls. This one my sister got for me for Christmas. I'm not sure where it's from actually. I'm not 100% sure. It's a sort of grey, I suppose you call it grey blue. And it's got the sort of Aztec print on it. I got quite a few Aztec-y prints for Christmas actually. The next one I'm going to show you is Aztec. So the outfit I'm wearing now is literally just grey long sleeve top and black skinnies, just so it's simple and I can show you. I mean, obviously, with shawls, number one way to wear is just draped around you. If someone's bought you one or if you go and buy one, wear it draped around you, because think about it like this. If you're walking down the street and you've got grey long sleeve, black skinnies, boots, maybe knee-high boots, or you know, boots with a heel and sunglasses on, you're going to look really, really glam, and that's what you want, that's what's most important. Yeah, so let's stand up. So just drape like that, do you know what I mean? It's really cool. It sort of flows out like waterfall way as well, these. So I think that looks really good. And I also think with capes like this, is what I like about it. Yeah, it's at an angle so you can have it flow there, but you can also, you really can, I think you can definitely have it thrown up like that, and that looks really cool. So I actually think wearing it with one outfit, like one colour, makes it stand out more and it's easier to piece with, and then you can accessorise your handbags with the colours within it. So I think that's really good. Second one I'm going to show you is pretty much exactly the same as the first one, and I love this colour because it's the tan colour and the bold Aztec-y print. Again, if you wear all black with it or all grey with it, grey matches quite well I think with the tan. If you wear those colours with it, it just stands out, and then you can accessorise with a tan. So if I'm wearing this with all black, then I'll wear these boots with it, right? Because, well, I mean, it's pretty obvious. Look at those boots. Look at this. They match really well. So that just makes your outfit look so perfect, because it really looks, even if you haven't, it really looks like you've put a lot of thought into it, and that's what's important. That's always what's going to be so important about fashion and style. You need to let people know that you've put a lot of thought into what you're wearing. So I think that's key. Okay, so next up is a poncho. I absolutely love this poncho, like it's perfect. I've worn it a couple of times even in the winter actually, because it's cashmere blend, so it is really warm. And it's really good to layer over things. So it's got the zip down the side, I think you can see that. This poncho is brilliant. Obviously I'm wearing it of darker grey, so it kind of clashes. I wear it with a long sleeve white t-shirt and then darker grey jeans, black boots, sort of just going along the monochrome style, keeping in with the colours that you're wearing this, and then again, you can accessorise with tan accessories, or you can accessorise with black accessories, which obviously a black handbag and this outfit, really nice. Now this poncho is brilliant, right, because you can wear it this way around and it looks really nice. You can also, if I had a collared shirt on, it'd be perfect, because in a collared shirt and then a statement necklace, like, it looks really nice because it looks like you've naturally layered, and I think that looks really good, especially if you pull it, if you've got it high up. I think that looks really nice. I think it looks kind of cool, a little bit sporty, a little bit sports luxe actually, and this could definitely go with a sports luxe outfit, because you could have some lighter or darker joggers, long sleeve jersey top, and then poncho over the top, Converse, espadrilles, little bag, and you've got your sort of sports luxe outfit. And especially if you're going to piece a statement necklace with it, you know, you're telling people that you're not going to the gym, you're telling people that you're out to shop and you're looking good. So grey poncho. So last but not least is actually, again, it's quite a thick knit, I call it, thick knit kimono. This, I bought it last summer and it is just brilliant because, and it looks good with a crop as well. Yeah, so this is really nice because it's not full length sleeve, but it's still that thick wool. So if you're out and it's not, you don't quite know what the day's going to be like, put one of these on and it's perfect because you have got that extra, it is thick, so you have got that layer. And I just think it breaks up your outfit a bit more in the spring, summer. You know, if you've got, kimonos are gorgeous. I've got some lovely kimonos, but they're always made of thin fabric. So if you've got something thick like this, it breaks up your outfit and it looks a little bit more catching. And that, at the end of the day, that's what you want. You want to look good and you want people to see you in the street. So I'd say accessorize simple with something like this because it is quite standout. So yeah, they are my four kimono wrap poncho things. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching. I hope I helped, and I'll see you soon, guys. Bye.